Sunny Lisa. I'm your botany lecturer for this academic year. Here, let's start with the subject botany. What is botany actually? Botany is a subject which deals with the plants. I hope you people have studied about biology in your previous years, like up till 10th class. That is, what is biology? It's about both animals and plants. But now, you will be having a subject called botany and zoology differently, which undergoes botany. Theophrastus lived around 2300 years ago, and he is the scientist who discovered this botany and planting. So you need one concept of diversity in the living. What is diversity? Diversity is nothing but different kinds of plants will be grown or will be seen throughout the world. Is nothing but diversity in the living world. So in this gymnosperms and angiosperms. Okay, so in this plant kingdom we will be studying brief about plant A, that is Thallophyta, Bryophyta, Pteridophyta, gymnosperms and angiosperms. This is chapter 1, chapter 2, chapter 3, and chapter 4. Next, coming to unit 2, this unit consists of structural organization of plants. Plants. In this, you will be seeing how the plants reproduce. Next, we have fourth unit called as plant systematics. This chapter is basically about how briefly you will be dividing or classifying plants according to their families. For example, I give you a short example. Like we have families, or different families. We belong to different families. Like you have a different category of families which you belong. You will be having a family name. Everyone has a family name. Similarly, plants also has a family name. You will be having thousand years till today. That study is called as histology. Okay, and anatomy is nothing but in deep structure. You can say this is my skin. You know it is some color, but how do you know what is present inside my skin? That is what is anatomy. Anatomy is nothing but how do you study inside the structure of plants? What is the color of a plant inside, behind the bark, or you can say behind the trunk? You can see leaf green color. Do you know what is inside present? How do we get that green color from inside the leaf? How do you know that flower is pink color? How do you know that fruit is apple is red color? So the study of those colors, of those internal characters from a plant is nothing but anatomy. Okay? So in this flowering plants, you can take any example of flowering plant. So histology and anatomy of flowering plants will be yours. Unit 6. In it, you will be having a brief description about xylem, phloem, annual rings, minerals and nutrients from soil to the shoots and roots of the plants. Similarly, xylem helps in conduction of water materials from roots to the shoot of a plant. Okay? Next. This chapter also comprises of an LAQ and an SAQ. Okay? This chapter also comprises of an LAQ and an SAQ. Here you will also have next. Unit 7. This chapter is completely based on ecological adaptations. Similarly,